disappointment. Yamaha podium in 4 years. Fabio Quartararo, first Yamaha on a podium in 4 years.
Fabio's laughing at
while the Yamaha man celebrates. Wow. Got weather conditions as they've been. Humidity's been high. A lot of rough point of view. There's the boys going for it. Boys and girls, I should say, going for it. All the way around the track.